Hi everybody, Mark and Jay O'Shea here for you for Rodeo Houston Unplugged. We are thrilled and honoured to be speaking with superstar, legendary.
Wow, legendary.
I know, I'm sorry. Man, Tim McGraw, ladies and gentlemen.
That's awesome.
Well, how are you?
I'm doing good. How about you?
We're super excited to have you here. It's your ninth time here, isn't it?
Ninth or tenth, something like that. Ninth, yeah.
I believe it's nine.
Nine.
So that means after tonight.
That means I'm so old I've lost count.
No, it means you actually will have nine belt buckles.
I know.
Right? Where do you keep them?
You know what? I saw two of them in my drawer today when I left the house. Mm-hmm. And then we have a little trophy case downstairs that's got a few of them in it as well.
Okay.
So, yeah. I need a heavyweight championship belt made where I can wear all of them.
Yeah. Like a wrestling one?
When I do the 10th, I can do a whole belt with all just the belt buckles.
Just all of them. Yeah. Nobody has ever said that. That's a great answer. Yes.
Put the biggest one in the front and go all the way around.
It's normally something polite, like I keep them in a case, a trophy case.
Yeah.
No, we're going to go for the big belt.
I think it was 2011 I ran across today in my drawer, and I almost broke it out and wore it today, but I thought, I'm getting a new one, maybe I'll wear that
there
one.
You go.
I don't
know. There you go. Well, listen, nine times we were talking about that, but you've played stadiums and arenas all over the world.
Mm-hmm.
What keeps you coming back here to Houston? I mean, what is it about this that makes it so special?
It's really special. I mean, the Houston Rodeo is just legendary in country music. I mean, you can think back when George Strait got his big break to play the Houston Rodeo. I mean, that and look what turned out of that, the king of country music.
Yep.
So it's just a legendary place to play, and it sort of combines all of what country music's really about Americana and about family, and about, you know, these big events, and these all sort of come together and celebrate something.
Absolutely. But, and of course, all the money that the rodeo raises for
absolutely.
Texas youth and scholarships, I think we're up to $475 million now.
That's incredible. That's incredible. And it's so good that something like this can shine a light on things that are that well.
Totally.
Well done. Yeah.
Totally. Speaking of shining a light on things, you know, I obviously you're incredibly talented as a singer and a performer, but Jay and I were...
moderately.
I was buttering you up.
Oh, come on. I know. I'm a superstar legend. I know. But you really are. So we need to say these things.
Jay and I were chatting beforehand about your latest single, Thought About You, mm-hmm. and about just what a great talent you have in picking and selecting epic songs to record. And this one is no different. What was the thought process behind this one?
Well, you know, I think, to your point, I think that I'm a fan. I'm just a fan of music, and I'm certainly a fan of great songwriting. So when I hear a song, and trust me, I'm always writing to try but the song always has to win for mm-hmm. me. So when I hear a song that moves me viscerally and really makes me feel something and hits me really hard, and knowing that I have to do a second generation of that song
right.
and have the same impact with listeners through a radio, or through an iPad, or I'm getting dating myself, or an iPhone and those earbuds.
Yeah.
If I've got to move people through that and the song hits me first, it's got to hit me really hard. So I really count on something moving me. And if it doesn't move me, I can't move anyone else.
Right. I mean, well, you've definitely done that with this song. I mean, it's amazing.
Yeah, it's
killer.
Beautiful. And it does exactly that. The first time I heard it was on the radio, and it stopped me in my tracks.
Oh, wow.
And I went, what is that song? I've got it. Yeah, it's really beautiful.
Yeah, it's just, you know, it's just simply a song about life. And all of us can sort of, no matter what station you're at life, you can you can look forward to it, and you can look back reflecting lovingly on it. So I think that song hits all those buttons.
Well, I don't want to let the cat out of the bag, but you're playing that one tonight?
I am.
Okay, good,
because
that would have been awkward.
Still trying to figure it out, but I'm playing it tonight.
Yeah. Okay, great. Listen, speaking of which, we better let you go to work. You got to go out there and play to 70-odd thousand folks out there.
Yeah, and I got a cool special guest singing with me.
Oh,
there you go. Heard it first.
Oh, that's exciting.
I can't wait to see it, guys. Mark and Jay O'Shea and Tim McGraw for Rodeo Houston Unplugged.